The Mariners are planning a big expansion across the street from T-Mobile Park. The new development called the Box Yard will include an event space called Victory Hall. It's expected to open in late March, and there will be a new baseball and softball training facility too. It will host clinics, camps, Little League events, as well as pregame activities, and it's expected to open later this summer. So